Nespoli. On target two, representing India, Tarundeep Rai. The line judge for this match, Carla Cabrera. Okay, so we are up and running here, a full day's action at Yumenashima, and it will be the archer on target number one in the white uniform, Mauro Nespoli of Italy, to get us underway. Been shot. Mauro Nespoli scores 29 with his first three arrows. That means he takes the lead. He has two set points to zero. Another end of 29 for Mauro Nespoli. So he goes into an early lead of four set points to zero. So this is a matchup of two well-renowned archers, particularly in team competition. Mauro Nespoli, team gold medalist from London 2012. Tarundeep Rai, part of the Indian team who took silver in this year's World Championships. But it is the archer from India who is behind, and he must prevent Nespoli from winning this next set in order to stay in the match. Mauro Nespoli of Italy scores 29 with those three arrows, so he goes into a 5-1 lead over Tarundeep Rai of India. So these archers have met before, once on the international stage, this year in fact, in May, at the World Cup Stage 3 in Antalya, which Tarundeep Rai won 7-1, but it is Nespoli who has the advantage here, so Rai on target 2 will shoot first again in his fourth set. So three perfect arrows for Mauro Nespoli, 30 his score, which means that it looks like he will take this match and head through into the next round. Nespoli never out of gold in this match. 9-10s. In total, and there we have it, the official verdict from the judges. It is the Italian archer who knocks out the world number 3 of this first round, and Nespoli goes through 7-1.